Okay, so we got the Battle of Tianshui. Welcome back, folks. We just keep getting further and further along into this playthrough of Shu. Oh man, I've got one bar left on my controller. Okay, so I kind of like where Zhuge Liang is from last time. Do we have any weapons, new ones? No. Okay. Nothing really useful. He is just about ready to go. Okay.
I shall guide the land unto peace from the chaos.
Let's get right into it. Let's fucking do it. Okay, so we have to get these three places, take them over. Damn right we're gonna follow Zhuge Liang's plan.
This northern campaign will allow us to create a land of benevolence. We must conquer the Tianshui region. First of all, we must seize Tianshui. However, the enemy forces stationed in front of the castle are on our way. Zhao Yun will distract the enemies over there. While he does, we will meet the enemy here in battle.
So if we defeat the guys right here, okay, and then where it was just flashing green is where we have to go from here.
I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Yeah, it's really frustrating when they block entire chains. You know what? You're just gonna get fucked. Get fucked. Alright, one down.
Zhao Yun of Zhongshan, I refuse to cower before the Wei commander. The enemy troops have mobilized and are heading towards Master Zhao Yun.
Well done, Zhao Yun. Now we can begin our attack as well.
Oh shit, so Zhao Yun already did that.
There you go. Just as Master Jiang Wei, this is where you begin.
Anybody could foresee our actions. I wonder who this young man is.
Go to face me. Step forward.
Oh, so Jiang Wei is over in Wei now at this part of the story, and he's just as brilliant as Zhuge Liang. So when later down the line when we do a Wei playthrough, you'll learn more about his character. He got fucked. Let's go catch up with their guys here.
Than a prepared mind.
Okay, we're gonna roll with the floating swords for this little group. God, these fucking banners! Get out of the way! Go stand somewhere else. Come on, stop walking and get fucked. Thank you.
I'm pulling back from you.
Let us advance. and you're just gonna sit there and fucking block? Who pops up already blocking? Come on! Just get fucked! Jeez. Annoyances. Peasants.
You always seem to surpass the expectations.
Oh, I have to manually murder these ballista as well. Is that both of them? Okay, good. Now where? So that's Zhang Wei.
I am Zhang Wei. So long as I stand, this land shall never fall.
You look competent.
Don't pay attention with that little white box. That's bullshit. I own this game and I'm playing it on a fucking disc right now.
Zhaoyun,
have no fear. I shall defeat him.
No. I want him alive.
As you wish.
Is that understood? That man, we must capture him alive.
Well, damn. Even though it said that we still have to deplete him of his life bar. And yet, Jiang Wei is going to be the successor to Zhuge Liang in Shu. No spoilers, but it's fucking coming. And besides, this isn't the happy ending, so it's not going to make that much of a difference. In the older games, his attacks are just fucking lightning fast. Oh shit. Run away. Oh, attack times two. Here, motherfucker.
Call upon the thunder.
There is no greater weapon.
Night, night.
This battle isn't going as planned. We should fall back for now and refocus our efforts.
Where are we going? Oh, so we have to go all the way across before Jiang Wei arrives.
Shu's strategist, Zhuge Liang, appears to be a man of great wisdom. Tell everyone to proceed.
How the fuck do I get over there?
Your skills are very impressive. Well done.
I shall show you how a battle is won.
Oh boy, I gotta look at the fucking map. How the fuck do I get over there? Oh, I gotta go through here and then up. Naturally. And I got this chud following me around, dude. I don't know where the fuck he came from. Oh, this is great. This is great.
Now is the opportune moment. Now is the opportune moment.
That helps.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
me out.
You are quite the warrior.
Come on, let me out. God damn it. Catch up. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. There's not a ladder over here. This is crap.
It's Zhang Wei. Prepare the pyro cannons inside the castle.
Fuck. There's no
forming quite well.
What's over here? Is there a fucking ladder or something over on this one? You gotta be kidding me. So what fucking direction do we go in? This is bullshit. So we're bottled up. That's nice. That's fucking nice. Oh, is this open finally? No? Yes. That's so stupid. Shut up and get fucked. Is this open yet? Okay.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Oh, these are pyro cannons?
Now is the opportune moment to strike. I shall return after a
fuck.
Strategy.
There is no greater fuck. Jesus Christ.
Now is the opportune moment.
Oh, the pyro cannons aren't taking any damage. Goodbye. No? Is that all I could do? Is just sit here and take shit? No. Okay.
I
have to see those pyro cannons get up these stairs. Oh, attack times 2 is just what the doctor ordered. Fuck. They came up the stairs. They came up the stairs.
Master Tuan Liang. There are those within Wei who have begun to distrust Zhang Wei. Everything is going as planned. Next, we must capture Nan'an. If we approach it in the same way, we should not have any problems. The gates
okay.
Of Nan'an seem to be quite robust. We will need to find a nearby garrison in order to prepare our siege weaponry.
Well, I mean, it looks like... What is this blue flashing reddish dot coming around the back door here? Oh, fuck you. Alright, well, at any rate... Let's avoid, pillars, and also these pyro cannons. And then we take over the central garrison, and we should be good. Show me shit. Ooh, attack times two. Get fucked from the express lane. My tactics fail like
that. There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. The preparations are now complete. When you are ready, send out the ram.
So, they mean to break open the gates with battering rams. We must stop them.
Oh boy.
We cannot allow the ram to be exposed to enemy attack. Eliminate all of the enemy forces on the defensive.
Already on itself.
You always seem to surpass the expectations people have of you.
Now is the opportune moment to strike.
This one guy. Good. Get that out of here. Life.
I see.
The shield forces are headed this way. Prepare to intercept them.
Fuck, he reached non-castle. Now what? Okay, I gotta wait for these things to break open the door. Nice. Knock, knock. Now is Zhang Wei in here, or did the game effectively slow me down enough on its own? Audio issues on my end again. Sound just cut out. Like, this is just too bonkers for the game to handle, or for the system, I should say. Still not the crowd. Show on the road. I get the gate? No, here he is. In we go. Okay.
There's no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
This guy's just all by himself? That can't be right. The attack boost came up twice. Okay.
I did exactly as you instructed me to. Yet, it seems we have failed.
Master Yang Ling, what more could I have done?
Jiang Wei is marching to the northwest.
Although it is unfortunate things turned out this way, I must at least secure an escape route for Master Ma Zun.
Oh, okay, so he's marching on the outskirts of the map.
We must get out of here. Keep the enemy away from me.
So how do we get to that other one? Ah.
At this rate, Tianshui will be ours before long. Now let us overrun it in one fell swoop.
It isn't fair that they're blaming everything on Jiang Wei. In fact, it's beyond cruel.
Jiang Wei, not bad. I know truth.
We weren't clever enough to overcome this threat.
Knock, knock. Alright, let's see if we can take care of this guy before Zhang Wei reaches this one.
Control the battle, there is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. There is but one reason I plan to defeat Zhang Wei. I do not need any more than that.
Zhang Wei, what about him? No. Could he be scheming to hand over Tianshui to you?
We have successfully cast Jiang Wei into total isolation. Now we must go to him and persuade him to join our side.
So this is it. We have to go up to Jiang Wei again. You know what? Just fuck you guys all together.
I have been waiting for you. Now, let us withdraw from this battlefield together.
Why would I bring you? This defeat is all your fault. Get out there and try to make up for your mistake.
My lord, how can you say such a thing? Even if I am utterly alone, I am still an officer of Wei. I will fight the enemy until the very end.
Man, I love when they just stack up like this.
Now is the opportune moment.
We're gonna break 600 with this Mushu attack. Look at that. Oh my god.
You always seem to surpass the expectations people have of you.
Witness my strategies. You will not escape.
Nice.
Now is the opportune moment.
Alright, let's just go full berserk and end this now. There it is. Let's enjoy the cutscene.
Why do you toy with me? You seek to shame me further? Do it! Kill me!
My apologies, but this was the only way I could talk with you. Young man, I wish for you to join us. I greatly desire the aid of your intellect.
I finally understand our strategist's intent. Indeed, you have displayed exemplary courage. I, too, ask that you fight alongside us.
Silence! You ensnare me, and now talk of standing together? I am an officer of Wei!
Your fellow officers have run off without you.
We have distressed you, for which we apologize. We simply desired your help so much. Please, will you aid us in the creation of a land of benevolence?
How strange this is. Your words have quieted my heart. Lead me to your camp. I will follow.
Boom. So we got Jiang Wei, who's actually a really strong character, and his attacks in the old games, I don't remember if they are in this one, but in the old games, his attacks are just lightning fast. And he could take care of people all around him. He uses his big-ass trident. Yes, that's a good addition for Shu right there, for sure. But now we have to focus on Sima Yi, who's in control of Wei at the moment. Because now this is after Liu Bei and Cao Cao. I believe Cao Cao's gone at this point, that he's dead. The war just continues. So what's happening next? I don't remember how many more battles there are for the storyline. This might be the last one for the true playthrough. So it looks like it's Zhuge Liang again. Oh, is this the Wuzhang Plains? If this is the Wuzhang Plains, then this is probably the last one. So we're going to play as Jiang Wei. Okay, no, this is the Battle of Jiting. And we're playing as Jiang Wei. Great, so next time on Game Squad for our Dynasty Warriors 8 playthrough, we get to check out Jiang Wei. So thanks for watching, checking me out. Sorry I lost my cool in that battle a little bit because the gate wouldn't open. That's all right. We got through it. We weren't worried. Were we worried? No. You guys always need to have your faith in me, except for the ones that I died. I've only lost twice, died once, and the level itself screwed me over another time. But so far we've been pretty okay with the base game leveling up as we go. I only had to level up Zhuge Liang once to get overpowered. To get through that one level, to get past Zhang Liao. But we did get past it, and now we're going to play Zhang Wei next time. So hit that subscribe button, and turn the notifications on, so you see when I do post things, you could check them out. And let me know if there's things that you'd like me to do in the future, because I will always listen to each and every one of you. So thanks for watching.